Where's your eye drawn to first? Is it the roof of the former red car parked on its driveway in the baking sun as it tries to change colour? Or is it to the wiring to the outside light there in the distance that's winding PVC, PVC twin and CPC cable? We can see the light fitting is white. Take a closer look. Is that white or is that grey cable? We'll come back in a moment or two and take a closer look at what's happened to that PVC that's been in direct sunlight. When we are wiring on the outside of the building, however, maybe without thinking about it, we tend to select a black cable. The most obvious thing that we can see as we're driving around the streets of your town and cities is cables that are going to satellite dishes and to internet connections. All of those are black. And the reason behind that will be seen when we see what's happened to the grey cable. We also see things like black conduits and black steel or armoured attached to the outside of the building. So what has really happened to that grey PVC? During your study programme, you may hear the words UV degradation or UV radiation. So what's happening is the sunlight effectively is attacking the outer PVC mechanical protection of the cable. It almost now looks like a snake skin. If we were to start moving that, it also would be brittle. And that's caused by that direct sunlight. But where the cable is the other side of this drain pipe, you can see where it hasn't been in direct sunlight and it hasn't got that effectively snake skin or breaking down of the PVC. So when it isn't in direct sunlight, it hasn't got the same effect as the cable we saw as we come into this section. So as we move back again, you can see there the sunlight has been beating down on this cable for many years and starting to cause that PVC to break down. And we need to avoid this. So what are we going to do? So we can clearly see it's unacceptable to attach this kind of cable to the outside of a building in direct sunlight. So we need to think about how we're wiring to these lights. In this case, this one's a classic example. The cable has come into the back of the light fin. So it hasn't been attached to the surface to get to it. And the wiring has occurred within the dwelling. Before we take a look at some other potential solutions, let's look in BS 7671's on-site guide in Appendix C. Selection of the type of cables for particular uses and external influences. Table C1, applications of cables for fixed wiring. There on the left-hand side, we can see flat thermoplastic PVC or thermosetting cables. And within that section, there's a little bit of detail for us, but not a lot. Protection from direct sunlight may be necessary. Black sheath colored is better for cables exposed to sunlight. Well, I haven't seen a black PVC, PVC twin and CPC cable before. I've only ever seen grey and white. So what are the other solutions? It could be that you want to select a steel or armoured cable, but it is quite tricky to cleat a small steel or armoured cable to the outside of a dwelling and make it look neat. So this one is done in plastic conduit, but you can also see how the sunlight has started to degrade the PVC of the conduit because it's no longer that rich, dark black colour it was when it was first installed. But it's better that the sunlight attacks the conduit than it actually attacks the cables within the conduit system. Now, it could be that you went for white and not black, okay? So that's another choice. Would that be better? Because obviously we said that the cables should be black on the outside of the building, but you do see people select white. When you do select your conduit, there's no getting away that you're going to have that conduit system displayed on the outside of your property. And if that is going to be the case, let's try and make the best job we can of that conduit because we don't want it to start becoming a feature that somebody isn't proud of. Maybe the owner of the car at the start of this video actually wanted the sunlight to change his red car to a different color, maybe to orange because he is a massive Luton Town season ticket holder and has been for over 65 years. Or it could have changed it to white, which is their away strip. However, if it's white cable you're thinking about in PVC, PVC twin and CPC cable, check out the video on screen now where we look at low smoke, zero halogen cables.